Epperson and Epperson?
Yeah, I'm 21 too.
You are not 21 in age, I know that, brother.
977.
Boat number 24.
Five
fish.
1091.
Five Payne and Curtis with four fish.
713.
Boat number 21, Pross and Pross.
440.
440 is the weight on two fish. Boat number six, Birch and York with five fish weighing in. 1203. 1203. 88. 104,
boat
104.
Webster and Allen. This is boat number two, Wiles and Allen with five fish.
1086.
Gentry and Gentry with five fish.
1071
total weight.
$394 on Walker and Rose. 1243 total weight.
Boat 22.
0.81.
Five fish. 1140 total weight. Double check us. Boat number nine. They're weighing in five fish.
1336.
That's one of the biggest weights we've seen so far. That's on boat number nine. Do we need to ID you? Make sure you're under the age of 21. 1184. We appreciate family that comes out in boat 13 has five. 1616 is leading for total weight right now. Boat number 32 is coming in. Got five fish. 1633.
Jean
and Jared. And I'm just going to tell you, we have a really good first place amount today. So you're going to be happy. Whoever gets to take that home, and your wife will be happy. I think y'all can be correct. This is boat 56-1133. Happens to be one of Wade's bosses. Took good care of him. Boat 89. Three fish. 620. This is their bass, and this one, 1103, Grace, boat 64, five fish, 1166, that's Pots and Pots. And the last fish of the day. This is boat 109. Watson. 1140. 1140, five fish. All right. Is that it?
Yeah.
We lost him on March 31st, 2013, at Arkansas Nuclear One when a crane collapsed. So he was 24 years old. He loved this lake. He loved this community. He loved his family and his friends. And so we do this every year just in memory of him. He loved to fish. He fished a lot with my dad and fished a lot with his stepdad, Rusty, his Uncle Randy, and Uncle David, and Cody, and they had a lot of good times on this lake. So we do it to remember him, and we're glad to be able to do this for y'all. We don't take any money from this event. We pay for it out of pocket, and we do 100% payout to the Fisherman Plus. We have a lot of friends that chip in because they want a big payout for y'all. And it's just fun for us. It's just healing for us. And though you may not know him, it's important to us. A lot of you did. And I got to meet one of his co-workers today that I've never met before. I think we were journeymen together or something out there. And so there was a little piece of Wade's DNA that I got to touch today. So if y'all saw me hugging on the big guy over here, it's just because he had some Wade DNA that I got to connect with today. And I've never got to meet him before. So it's a good day. Are we ready? Let's give away some money, all right? Underdog Award. The Underdog Award is for the smallest bag of five legal fish. So it is sponsored by JP Custom Baits. That's Jared Pridmore up here is our tournament director. He makes baits, and they're good. I think there's several of them in my husband's shop. So he has given us $100 to give away for the Underdog Award, and it's going to Boat 70. Breston and Breston, I might be saying that wrong. Boat 70, are you here? Boat 70. Well, I guess I'll be shopping. No, we'll get it to them. We've got their phone numbers. We'll get it to them. If y'all know them, text them. Let them know they got money up here, okay? Rough Fish Award is sponsored by River Valley Garage Door. They're bow fishermen, and so they like to sponsor the Rough Fish Award. They always want to know what y'all brought in. So it is $200 from Aaron Kelly at River Valley Garage Door, and it's going to Boat 62. Are you here? Yeah? Oh, we got some guys going to take some money. The weight on that was 1202. That was a big one. We'll make sure Aaron Kelly gets a picture of that. Take that $200 home. All right, Legacy Award is sponsored by Rubel Construction, who we highly recommend, and the Wolf Family for $150 for the Legacy Award, and that's going to Boat 39, Hurst and Hurst. All right, Legacy. They also, while you're here collecting money, you want some more? Because you got 10th place. And it paid $120, so it's a good day. Take Mama out to eat. 9th place is paying $150, and it is going to Boat 14, Albert and Johnson. Boat 14, Albert and Johnson. You're picking up 8th place. Here they come. I'll let Kaylee get your picture over there under the sign. Thank you. Place is $250, and it's going to Boat 86. Rubel. Where is he? There they are. That wouldn't be Rubel Construction, would it? Kaylee, she'll get your picture. Thanks, guys. 6th place is $350 for Boat number 9. Swayze and Gross. Good job.
All right, fifth place is $450 to vote 52. Vote 52, Hawkins and Hawkins. All right, fourth place, $600. Vote 34. That would be Tucker and Harris. Matt loved Wade. Probably did a little bit of fishing together as kids, didn't you? All right, third place. We're moving up to $1,000 at third place. Vote 40, Kaufman and Gullett.
Free McDonald's and $1,000. That's a good day. Congratulations, guys. Kaylee, put your picture right here and get the sign.
Second place. $2,000 is going to go to Dixon and Allen. Jared is my nephew. He and Wade were pretty tight. Did a lot of duck hunting together. And I probably don't want to know what else they did together, but congratulations. That's all. Congratulations, guys. Hey, guaranteed $3,000 for first place, but we're going to up that a little bit and do, because we had $1,000 sponsored by our investors at Armis Advisors in Georgia. So we're going to give away $5,200. That will go to boat 93, Hall and Garrett. Their weight was 1698. Biggest total weight of the day. I like that. Hey, good job, guys. Thank y'all.
Get
over here. It's sponsored in memory of our friend Catherine Pittman, who would come to the tournament every year and just watch and observe. She often sponsored the Legacy Award, and so her family put together $500 in her memory. We love Catherine. So second place, Big Bass, is going to boat 94, Cochran and Cochran, with $525. They didn't win Legacy, but I think $500 will make you get over that. All right, first place, Big Bass, is $1,010, Albert and Johnson, with $606. I've seen y'all up here before. Thank y'all. Appreciate you. Thanks for fishing with us. Boat 22. I hope you bowl. If not, I bet you know somebody that does. Donated $25 gift card. Curtis L. Boat 68. Got a Yeti can. The Hog Boys were good friends with Wade. Chris Price, boat 21. We got baits from Jared Creedmore. Damon Allen. Oh, wait, somebody filming. He flies in every year for the tournament. Wade's Uncle Damon. Thanks from JP. He actually fished for Jared today. Braxton Payne, boat 51. That's from, I apologize if I'm saying your name. Cheryl, boat 108.